3-year-old has a femur broken. You know how much pain that is? Let's put up the picture. It's a child, a child. And nobody has answers right now. A 3-year-old's femur bone broken. Femur broken at a daycare. No explanation given. Nobody knows what happened. A Houston toddler came from the daycare with a broken thigh bone. And her father says he wants answers. Well, sir, I want answers too. The 3-year-old victim, her name is Janiya. Her femur was broken on October 6th after her stay at Walker's Daycare Center located in Houston. Now, let's put up a picture of the father. Okay, his name is Raymond. Raymond Jones is Janiya's father. Jones says he has not gotten an answer about what happened to his daughter from the daycare, but he says this precious princess told him Ashley hit her. Ashley hit her. And Ashley is a staff member at that daycare. According to Mr. Jones, when he picked up his daughter and saw the knot on her leg, he rushed her to the hospital. And that's when x-rays revealed that her bone had been snapped in half. The bone is broken in half, not just cracked, broken. Why is that important? Because it indicates it was not done by accident, but there was intent. Fox 26, Gabby Hart confronted the owner, James Walker, in front of the daycare and posed the question, what happened? The response, I don't know, I have no comment. We are crying and everything else. We've been here for 40 years. In this same neighborhood, everything is going to be taken care of. We have no comments. And we will have a lawyer that you could talk to. That's what he said. That was his response to a 3-year-old who has a bone snapped in half. And he was responsible for the facility and the operation thereof. Cold. Seems as if he's trying to avoid responsibility. Walker's Daycare Center. And everybody knows how I feel about supporting black businesses. If you want to support Walker's Daycare Center, they're located at 8432 Livingston, Houston, Texas. Contact number 713-734-3583. The police are now getting involved. The police department confirmed that there is now an active investigation into this incident and the Crimes Against Children Physical Abuse Unit is on it. In the meantime, Jones says he plans to take legal action. Let's put up a picture of the reporter who broke this story and did a remarkable job doing so. I want to give a big thank you to this woman right here, Gabby Hart. The story was exposed by Fox 26 Houston's investigative reporter, Gabby Hart. Special thanks to her for shedding light on this incident and putting other parents on alert. Just imagine going to pick up your baby girl and you clearly see your baby girl is completely injured. And you say, baby girl, what happened? Ashley did it. Ashley hit me. And you try to engage with this daycare that you've been paying money to, that you have trusted your child with. You need answers and they respond, oh, well, we're crying too. No comment. You can talk to our lawyer. It would infuriate the hell out of me. But it's okay, Mr. Jones. It's okay, because we feel your frustration and we are the village that will help bring light to this exposure to it. You go ahead and file that lawsuit, take care of your business. Jeff, thoughts here?
When I was reading the report earlier and it confirmed what we already know, that the femur bone is the longest, largest, heaviest and strongest bone in your body. In order to break that, and you alluded to it earlier, it takes a lot of force. Most commonly in situations like a car crash or an accident, falling from a jungle gym, falling down the stairs, a lot of great force, even though femur bone breaks are common. For something like that to happen, someone would have to know something in that daycare center. Anything that can cause so much force to break a femur would be known to at least two individuals there. So not only did somebody do this, maybe Ashley, But someone else knows what's going on and they're keeping hush about it. This.
Yeah. I believe Ashley did it. All right, I'm just gonna say that I believe the 3-year-old told the truth. That's what I believe, okay?